This breakfast, though. 150 grams of egg whites, one whole egg, kiwi, raspberries, crepes, 100 cal English muffin, peanut butter, and low cal jam. Hey guys, so we are leaving the apartment. It is 11:30 a.m. and it's April 13th, which is Wednesday, correct? Ooh, it's hump day, booty day. And we are actually training glutes and hamstrings today. We're heading to Barbell Brigade. Emily and Ariana already went because they just wanted to get their training out of the way. And Brittany, Yami, and I stayed in so that we could get some work done this morning. I really had to catch up on my email and training programs. Yeah.
All them 16 bars at a time. Who hit harder than mine? I got a force of a ton times five. Who hit harder? Come try. I threw my heart to the line, no coke, but I'm gon' blow. This is my city, my coast. I'm so hot, boy, I'm fixing a roast. All I want is respect and a man at most. But nobody wanna be on the front and go fight for it. That's a childish mindset. You see, a man would go right for it. Try to hide my successes like it's my code, decipher it. No, I just made my vision and cipher it. I've been here from the start. That shit is childish, them kids is awesome versions to me. Cause they ain't never had their cherry pop. Creepy motherfucker probably came here for a virgin movie. Got Virgin Mobile cause you know all of them virgins moving. Fuck off, y'all, I'm sick. My head is on a twist, I'm on my last straw. You got mass appeal, but I am NASA. How I blast off, I'm past gone. Ask Drizzy or ask Ross. Ask Jigga or ask Nas. Like, what's it like to be a legend? I've been dreaming of success since I was only maybe seven. Always live by more progression. As I grew, got only better. Only God can judge me, and only God can budge me. I ain't never taking shots, cause homie, only God can touch me, yeah. All them 16 bars at a time. Who hit harder than mine? I got a force of a ton times five. Who hit harder? Come try. I threw my heart to the line, no coke, but I'm gon' blow. This is my city, my coast. I'm so hot, boy, I'm fixing a roast. All I want is respect and a man at most. But nobody wanna be on the front and go fight for it. That's a childish mindset. You see, a man would go right for it. Try to hide my successes like it's my code, decipher it. No, I just made my vision and cipher it. I've been here from the start. That shit is childish, them kids is awesome versions to me. Cause they ain't never had their cherry pop. Creepy motherfucker probably came here for a virgin movie. Got virgin mobile cause you know all of them virgins moving. Fuck off, yo, I'm sick. My head is on a twist, I'm on my last straw. You got mass appeal, but I am NASA. How I blast off, I'm past gone. Ask Drizzy or ask Ross. Ask Jigga or ask Nas. Like, what's it like to be a legend? I've been dreaming of success since I was only maybe 7. Always live by more progression. As I grew, got only better. Only God can judge me, and only God can budge me. I ain't never taking shots, cause homie, only God can touch me, yeah.
So nice. Although I do bodybuilding training, you can make do. We all did glutes and hamstrings. We did a lot of exercises the same, but we also did variations that suit our body type and like how we feel doing the exercise. So I'm a really big advocate of that. For example, while Yami and Brittany were doing the elevated split squats, I did walking lunges because like I just love walking lunges. So that's kind of my preferred version of that exercise. So yesterday on the beach, I got like a terrible sunburn on the bottom of my legs because I was just chilling like on my stomach the entire time. And like, I didn't think to turn around at all because I don't know. I'm a noob when it comes to laying out in the beaches because you can't do that really where I live because it's so cold all the time. So my calves got super, super burnt. And then of course I would wear cropped leggings on that day when I have like embarrassingly burnt calves. So yeah, we're going to the beach. Emily and I think Nikki was already at Barbell Brigade this morning, like earlier this morning before we went. We kind of did our workout separately and then they left and went to the beach where they're just finishing up our workout now and going now. I haven't eaten anything since breakfast, but I'm going to have half of this peanut butter crunch bar. I was just announced as a Gymshark athlete today on the Gymshark's page. Right now I am just planning a Gymshark photo shoot for Saturdays. It's gonna be my first photo shoot with Gymshark, and I think they're kind of just like grabbing the opportunity to shoot me while I'm in LA, because otherwise I think it would be not till July when they get the photographer to fly out to me. And it was kind of impromptu, and we're just kind of meshing out the details now. I also have a photo shoot on Thursday with Falco from Ravish Sands. So it's kind of like a Ravish Sands photo shoot. And I have no experience with modeling at all. I really suck, honestly. I'm gonna try my best, I guess, and hopefully not make a fool of myself, but that's probably going to happen. Just keep moving, they say, just keep moving. Since we don't have a lot of time before we head out to the beach, I'm just cooking up a quick lunch. I'm gonna have just some fried chicken, and I'm going to have some more kale salad. So I'm just gonna throw the chicken on top of the salad with some of that dressing. Final product. Yum! I'm eating some red velvet Oreos, and we are on the way to the beach to meet up with Ari, Nikki, and Emily, but they've been there already for a while, so I don't know if they're gonna stay there. I think they're going shopping after, so I might just meet up with them and do that. I'm like, I could go either way, I'm burnt, so probably just huddle up in a towel on the beach anyway.
My lord, in a flat by four, slowing down.